dead started walking. I was small and alone. Until a man named Lee became my protector. Lee protected other people too. But he couldn't save everyone. He could never save everyone. The living were just as dangerous as the dead. A woman in our group named Lily lost her dad, and then she just couldn't cope. She took the life that Lee saved. Side of the road. Lee taught me how to survive. He protected me as long as he could, but he got bit because of me. And even in the end, he was still teaching.
Keep that hair short. Just not worth the risk.
Lee wouldn't make it. He knew it was the end. He made one final request. He asked me to shoot him. And I did. I met another group after that. Broken people, running from their past. There was a woman who gave birth to a boy named Alvin Jr. AJ. He made it. But the mom didn't. And I started to take care of him. But then, Jane left AJ in the snow. We thought he was gone forever. That was the last straw for Kenny. And without Lee around, I had to make the call. I couldn't. And Kenny killed Jane. It turned out AJ was alive. Jane hid him to make a point. Knowing what they'd done, I still decided we were better together, for AJ's sake, but like everything else, it wouldn't last. AJ and I traveled to a new frontier. I thought we'd found something that worked, but I was wrong again. They took AJ from me, said I was too young to take care of him. I thought maybe they were right. I said my goodbyes. I regretted it later. I searched for a long time. Just when I gave up hope, I found him. We're searching together now for a place we can call home. I'm all AJ has. He's all I have. And I'll protect him with my life, just like Lee did for me.
What you doing there, goofball?
Pretending we got bullets.
Well, don't. It's getting on my nerves.
I don't like goofball. I'm too big for it.
Would you prefer shitbird?
No. That's mean. You're a shitbird.
What's wrong? AJ?
Hungry.
Hey there, Alvin Jr. It's me, Disco Broccoli. Word on the street is that you want to eat me. Is that true? Do you want to eat me?
Come on, Clem. I can't eat a toy.
Oh, man. My feelings are hurt.
My stomach hurts.
Sassy.
Here, practice your reading.
But I don't wanna.
It'll take your mind off your stomach.
Preheat oven. Place cream. Vanilla beans into a saucepan and bring to a boy.
On second thought, never mind. That's only gonna make you hungrier. Here you go. About all we got.
What about you?
Go for it. We'll find something else soon.
I believe you. We gonna do it?
Think so.
Looks clear.
We're doing it. Need water too. All right, let's find some food. Friendly, ring the bell.
What does it mean?
It means the people here shoot first.
What are you doing?
DJ, stay back. It's down. Still with me?
Still here. No bites.
Next, we get in there.
Monster trap?
It's not a trap. You swing on it. For fun? You get in the tire, and someone pushes you so that you go really high.
Oh, I want to try. After we clear this place.
Interesting. Whoever used to grow things here is long gone. What do we do inside a new place?
We listen for monsters.
After that? Come on, you remember. We... Inside a new place? Find a way out. That's right.
Monsters. All tied up. They can't get us?
No, they can't.
Front door is the only way out. This one's locked.
Security door. Can't pry that open. I know you're hungry. I am too. We'll find something. I promise.
Beans.
Homemade. Might be more where this came from. They ate well for their last meal. Wouldn't be that easy, would it? Too small to crawl through. Well, for me.
See anything?
Looks like some cans. Could still be edible. One of us might be able to fit through there.
Is that the only way in?
Let's look around.
Let's be smart.
That's right. This opens the lock. That's not happening. Please leave us alone. This is what we wanted. Poison.
Did they give up?
They wanted to leave this world together, holding hands in their own home.
Will we have a home?
We'll see. The key or the window. Those are our options.
It's dark in there. We should kill the monsters. They're not people.
Well, they used to be people. And as people, they ask to be left alone.
So what's best?
I'll get the key. I'm sorry.
Come on. good job.
Sorry it had to go this way. Thing going here.
Can we stay here?
We'll see.
No one's here. No one's ever anywhere. It's always just monsters.
There aren't that many people left, kiddo.
That's sad. How many did there used to be?
So many.
Just a few.
Remember what we said? You know this. Always...
always aim for the head.
That's right. Come on, let's keep looking. There's gotta be something we can eat.
Hope so.
You good?
Uh-huh. Just hungry.
Grumbly in your tumbly?
No, just regular hungry.
Spoiled. Sorry, buddy. These are long gone.
Fuck.
Watch the swears.
You said shitbird before.
Do as I say, not as I do.
Look. We didn't see a kid.
No, we didn't. Might be why they gave up. Something under here.
Floor door?
Huh, yeah. I must have wanted to hide something.
That's a lot of stuff.
Yeah, it is. We could eat for weeks with this much.
It's rigged! AJ! And be my eyes while I clear a path. Let's get to the car.
Thank you.